So, I guess all I really want to say is hello, YouTube. Sorry, hold on a second, I'm adjusting my mic. Okay, we will be playing a bit of Skyrim. I can't talk that loud. Tomorrow I gotta go to more. Tomorrow I gotta do whatever I want. Hopefully it's loud enough for you, it's really quiet. I've seen my other videos, this is much quieter video than that. Because I don't want anybody to hear me, and I can't really hear the type of beaches that's going on around me. So I have one ear not in the beaches, and then one ear in the beaches. I should really do it the other way around, because my left ear is farther away from my door. But, yeah. So, I feel I'm going to do some Skyrim over time. And it's basically going to be my vlog. I'm thinking about doing this weekly, or some extras if I have time. Right now I'm just... Don't kick me. You cannot kick me. But I'm just, waiting for this, you know what, I'm going to, I need something, 1 second. Okay, I'm back. I do not know how to pause this, so I apologize for that. I'm just gonna come up and kill this guy. Okay, that was... Oh, he's right there. Okay. Wait, I'm really scared to kill this guy. Nope, I keep pressing on. I'm going to go to magic destruction. Fireball lights them on fire. And as you can see, there's a little more damage. I was too far from it. Take it away. Meanie. Stop being mean. Yes. Let's just go up here and kill him. We have enough. Okay, so what? Oh no. Oh, I saw a dragon. I know there's a dragon in here. I have to face one right up here at the beginning, at the entrance to Sunday. And the face one over here, sort of by that fire, sort of thing. I'm really good at that, so I'm just gonna... I don't like that. Favorite restoration, fast healing, shots. Should we keep that? Okay. Let's go with that shot. Because we got this dragon right here. I have played this, I have died. Do not laugh at me. They laugh at me. So the dragon comes out from right here. Range. He scares me. This isn't working. What the hell? And now you come out. This is a kind of thing you learn when you get the elder scroll. Now we gotta heal up. So that would work to make sure I couldn't work with something. Keep that. There's not enough meat. No meat. Okay, we only need. We actually don't need both of those, period. Yeah, so we'll just keep them there. So I'm healed. No, I'm technically scared to go over here because there's so many like things that are gonna kill me. It's hard to you said I could walk across that bridge. I died well inside that tower. Right when you walk in. But, I'm gonna keep these coming. These guys come down from right over there. See where my thing is? No. I've been inside the tower with you. Scared. I'm scared of cat. Okay, I really don't feel like doing this on it. Back to y'all with these videos later. So we're gonna save it right here. Save over server number 67. Or 63. I'm just gonna delete all the rest of these. Because then I'll actually accidentally click on it. I know the auto saves. Screw the auto saves. But, so that's all I'm gonna do here. Let's end this with healing. Oh, screw. Wait, now I'm really scared. Dragon Scourge, are you kidding me? What the? Alright, we're just gonna end it right here. Alright, that's good. So, hope you all have fun. We will be doing more of these kind of adventures. So, bye.